There's Namuchi. Trying to find room to get this across goal. And he's done very well indeed to achieve that. There's Kyriakos. Was he fouled? Was he pushed by Lee Miller? He thinks so. The linesman says something on the far side. Across goes Hugh Dallas. Now this will be interesting. What's all that about? Craig Gordon has been attacked by Purcell. Purcell's going to be ordered off. That's a certainty if the referee saw that. Totally unnecessary attack by Purcell and Gordon. It is indeed a red card for Purcell. Well, some very clear instructions. Now let's see, it is a penalty kick to Rangers.
What a decision that is from the linesman.
Paul Hartley could be in trouble because remember, he has been yellow carded. Yeah. They're crowding round the linesman. Mikkel Yunus is out of order also. He's red carded. He's lost the place completely, the youngster.